Good evening, the caravan, right? So I'm back with another video. So my Manchester United is real, right? So according to the Telegraph, they're saying that Man United hold talks with Paris Saint-Germain over Manuel Ugarte. Excuse me. For me, this is good news. The Telegraph are a reliable source. To be fair to them, they usually don't print rubbish. Unless it's true. So for me, I'm happy if we do get Manuel Ugarte, whether it's a loan deal or a permanent deal. And yeah, also I'm gonna clap for Ralph Rangnick. Well done, Ralph Rangnick, for helping Austria top their Euro 24 group, which included the Netherlands, France and Poland. I think the Netherlands are out, which is good news for us, because we're heavily and strongly linked with the Bologna striker Joshua Zirkzee, and for me, if we can get that deal done nice and early, the Zirkzee one, that I would be happy about that. But back to Ralph Rangnick, he was heavily disrespected by the press and media. For me, I felt the media went too far on him, even though he was an interim manager. For me, the sad part for me is he didn't get the chance to be our director of football or help old Johnny Boy, aka John Mercer. And for me, he got the sack from us because he told the truth and the club didn't like it, basically. So yeah, so it's a shame. If he wasn't in the Austria job, would I have took him back as a director of football? I would have, actually, because he knows what he's on about. And yeah, I would have liked him, but it is what it. I would have liked him back at Manchester United, that is, but it is what it is. So hopefully we get Manuel Ugarte, but I don't know. We will just have to wait and see it again. That's so good. Man United 2022. Subscribe to our channel. The character. Comment below, like the video. Take care. Adios.